Step number 9, reward yourself for little victories and celebrate your big achievements. And before you're gonna reward yourself for little victories, you have to recognize your own achievements. So do not diminish yourself, but instead learn how to see and recognize your own achievements. And the great technique is to create a list of your achievements. You can take a notebook and write down every little victory that you made. And then your self-esteem will go up. Your confidence level will go up. And in order to be successful in life, you need to have a healthy self-esteem and you have to be confident in yourself. So when you're gonna notice and recognize your own achievements, other people will notice and recognize your achievements. And if you achieved big goals, then celebrate. Learn how to share your success with others. Share your success with your family, share your success with your friends, let them know about them so they can support you as well. And the more support you have, the more successful you're gonna be. Make sure that your boss at work knows about your achievements. Because a lot of times we can achieve something, but we do not tell our boss that we did it. And maybe we have a team of 20 people at work, and the boss does not know who played the biggest role in this achievement. So make sure to let your boss know about your achievements. And another important element in this step is to recognize other people's successes, congratulate them, and then ask for their advice when you need it, of course. So if somebody already achieved something that you want and you recognize this person's success, then you can congratulate him and ask for an advice. Step number 10, remind yourself that there is no black and white. So remind yourself, remember, there is no black and white in life, but there is a rainbow of colors. There are no perfect people, there are no perfect job, there are no perfect partner, and no perfect families. So accept that other people can make mistakes, can be wrong. Other people can be mad, can be sad, can be angry, can act stupid time to times, and can be rude sometimes. And other people and you can also be wrong, can also be mad, you can be sad, you can be angry, and you can act stupid sometimes. So accept your own imperfections. Once you accept your own imperfections, you will be able to accept other people's imperfections. And then you will be able to switch from self-criticism to self-acceptance. People often ask me how to love yourself. So in order to love yourself, you should stop criticizing yourself. You have to switch from self-criticism to self-acceptance. And in order to do this, you have to remind yourself that there is no black and white. And there are no perfect people, and everybody can be mad, sad, angry, or act stupid sometimes.